Hello my lovely tutors, and today we are going to be looking through what I have in my backpack and binders. I always see people on videos and they're showing how they go back to school shopping, what they see in the store and what they buy, all their locker stuff, and then they come home and you don't really get to see them opening anything usually, and don't really get to see them putting supplies into their binders or backpacks or, you know, backpacks and lunch boxes and, you know, what they got and where they put it. So I'm going to do that today. I did go school shopping, did unbox everything. I'm sorry I didn't show you guys. I didn't really think of it till now, but we're going to start with my two binders, so let's get into that. Okay, so we are here and we're going to begin with my pretty much favorite binder, this purple one. And this purple one is my favorite because it's made of a very sturdy material, very strong, and it's mesh. It has a mesh pocket in it. I think it's just very neat and very cool. Also, it's not completely open so that all my stuff can fall out on the floor. I just think it's very cute and stylish and safe. Velcro, as you can see and hear. So let's start on this side, because this is usually the side that you can see immediately when I open it. This has a cute little illusion-like pencil holder, pencil case. And it's got, you know, just highlighters, colored pencils, glue sticks, you know, just things like that on the inside. Then this paper is my laminated schedule that I laminated myself. If you do not know how to do that, you can look it up. I will make a video of that. I haven't made it yet, but just, you know, keep an eye out for it. And then these are the dividers I got. Red, you can see red there, orange, yellow, green. And there's no, yeah, there is. Here's the blue, and the blue, it stops at the blue. It's more of a dark blue, purplish kind of color, so I guess it makes sense as both. This is just a little blue mirror, and this is another mesh pocket. And there's another little pocket kind of in there. More Velcro. And here is just built-in dividers, and that's just the paper. But that's what's in that binder. I am just brushing up lightly on what's in here because I don't want to bore you guys to death with all the stuff that I got, because it was already a large amount of stuff. I went shopping all last week for the stuff, and I kept just coming home with more stuff and more bags. So that is that binder. So let's get into my second binder, which is really, really cute. Okay, so here is my second binder, and it says life is really good. Life is really good. I can't really see the really. I just say life is good because that's usually what people say. But you know, it's really cute. It's little flowers on it, and within it is my pencil case. This is the only thing that's in there because this purple binder, because this is just my Spanish subject binder. It's just got pencils and stuff in it. This really cute pencil holder. I just want you guys to comment in the comments below. Tell me what kind of food and sweet treat you think this is. Your hint is that it is very good and refreshing to eat on a very cold or on a very hot day. Oops, there goes my camera. Again. Big camera. Okay, let me just. Okay. Sorry about that. I am very sorry. But I just want you to comment down below and tell me what kind of food you think this is. So, as you can see, there are no holes of which to sharpen it, but take this little pink, irregular looking part and you just pull this out gently. Or you can take it here, from here, and push it. There are the holes, and this comes around the rest of the way. So really, this is just decoration for the outside. And then to open it, you just take it by these strip. Just lift it up and you pop it open, and there is the inside. And then this is the shoulder. So that is really that. I just wanted to show you guys that because I think that it is very cute and just very stylish. So those are my two binders. So now we're going to look at my backpack, which I'm going to get right now. This is my backpack. It has a leopard print small little pocket, and it's got some very cute little roses on there. Just gonna peel down the front here to see what's on the inside. So what is on the inside? It's 48 number 2 pencils, 3 composition notebooks right here, 1, 2, and 3. We just got some more paper. Some paper in there. We got a spiral notebook, nice and cute and fancy and bright. And then we just got 2 homework folders, and that is pretty much it that is inside of my backpack. And then inside of here, which I actually forgot to show you guys, I always remember. These are some cheap little index cards. Very cute. Just white, so I don't know why I really said cute. I'm really in love with that word. And then here are my headphones with a mic. And if you just gently take this here, it clicks just kind of like that. Just like that. And that is it. And you just pop that back up. Clicks 3 times to go up, 3 times to go down, just the perfect size. And like any headphones, you can adjust the size on the head and how it fits. And okay, that's pretty much it. That is all that is in my backpack and binders. And I think that the card is really cute. I go to my first day in middle school tomorrow. Yay! That is actually District 20, all of District 20. So if any of my friends that are going to Mountain Ridge Middle School, holla at ya. Love you guys. Thank you for making my life such a better, thank you for making my life just so much fun. My school life so much fun. It's so funny. So stinking funny. I love it. But, that's pretty much it. That's all my stuff. I did not get to show you guys my locker stuff, which is actually really sad. Because I got a lot of cute stuff, guys. And my locker looks the bomb, okay? I promise that tomorrow morning I will wake up and I'll make a video so that you guys can see my more of my morning routine of how I'm getting ready for school and what I'm wearing. And you guys hang tight. All of you guys going into middle school or any grade this year, if you started or if you are getting ready to start tomorrow, next week, 2 weeks, which I highly doubt, but you know, different school districts are different. So, you know, if you're getting ready to start school or you already have started school, I wish you all a very, very good school year. I'm thinking about y'all, and I just hope that everybody has a great year and that no mistakes, so no mistakes happen. Uncalled for mistakes happen. I actually have another thing to tell you guys. This is pretty big for me. It might not be big for all of you guys who have already ridden the bus for a long time, but for the first time ever, I'm going to be riding my bus tomorrow. Yay! I'm going to be riding the bus tomorrow. It's going to be so much fun, and I absolutely love it. I cannot wait to be able to ride the bus. It's just going to be so much fun. I just hope that you guys are able to. I just wish that you guys were there. I just wish that you guys could be there to experience that with me, but you know. Don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button down below. I'm going to put that notification either right here, or I'm probably going to put it on my face just for fun. So I'll see you guys later. Bye. I'll say now you put the notification.